Hello everyone, welcome to Yellowgreys. In this video, I will talk about the most important function trim, LTrim and RTrim in string manipulation in UiPath. Go to Design tab, then click New and select Sequence. Provide the sequence name as Trim, then click Create. Your sequence block is ready to add the activities. Before we start, we need to understand what Trim, LTrim and RTrim functions are. Trim function to strip the leading and trailing spaces from a string variable. LTrim function to strip leading spaces from a string variable. RTrim function to strip trailing spaces from a string variable. Someone will get confused with the word leading, floating, and trailing characters. Here we go. Let's take an example of the word UiPath Studio. Here you can see two or more space in the front and the end of the word. Leading characters. A leading string to appear at the beginning of the character or numeric data. Trailing characters. A trailing characters to appear at the end of the character or numeric data. Now let's come to trim, LTrim and RTrim function. Here is an example. I have a string UiPath Studio that has multiple spaces at the start and end. From the string, using the trim function, I need to remove all the unwanted space. Let's start with a real-time example of a trim function. Drag and drop assign activity and rename the activity. Create a variable to store string input. Press Ctrl K to create a variable. I'm creating a variable name as strInput, then hit enter and click OK. And adding an input value as UiPath Studio with multiple spaces at the start and end within double quotes. And click OK. Then drag and drop one more assign activity and rename the activity. Press Ctrl K to create a variable. Create a variable name as strTrimOutput to store your final result. Then hit enter and click OK. Then in the value box, enter your trim function expression. Call trim function, then add an open bracket. Then call strInput variable, then close the bracket and click OK. Let's create the activity for LTrim function. Drag and drop one more assign activity and rename the activity. Press Ctrl K to create a variable. Create a variable name as strLTrimOutput to store your LTrim final result. Then hit enter and click OK. Then in the value box, enter your LTrim function expression. Call LTrim function, then add an open bracket, then call strInput variable, then close the bracket and click OK. Let's create the activity for RTrim function. Drag and drop one more assign activity and rename the activity. Press Ctrl K to create a variable. Create a variable name as strRTrimOutput to store your RTrim final result. Then hit enter and click OK. Then in the value box, enter your RTrim function expression. Call RTrim function, then add an open bracket, then call strInput variable and close the bracket. And click OK. Let's check all the output together. Drag and drop right lane activity to check the final output and rename the activity. Call the variable strTrimOutput. Then again drag and drop one more right lane activity and rename the activity. Call the variable strLTrimOutput. Then again drag and drop one more right lane activity and rename the activity. Call the variable strRTrimOutput. Now everything is ready. Let's run the process. Go to the debug option and click on the run file. The process is completed now. Check your output panel. Here is your expected output of trim, LTrim, RTrim. Double click on all the result one by one. Let's double click on trim output. Here you can see all the spaces removed both the start and end place of your input text string. Click cancel, then go on click on LTrim output. Here you can see all the spaces removed at the starting place of your string. Click cancel, then go on click on RTrim output. Here you can see all the spaces removed at the end place of your string. Click cancel. Thank you for watching. Connect with us for more tutorials.